Bryan Hall was built in 1909 originally as a library and assembly hall. It is the most recognizable building on campus and even serves as a Pullman landmark. The building was named after Dr. E. A. Bryan, the university's president from 1893 to 1916. People have claimed that the ghost of Dr. Bryan still roams the building to this day. Today, Bryan Hall hosts classes as well as musical performances.